lost my way back there.
There's no right way in a place like this.
We'll find one. You're the driver.
Ah, nice work, boys.
Yeah, we did good, didn't we?
Aye.
Right, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving.
I've done everything right. Everything. My whole son in life. All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid. You stupid. Bloody machine! Come on. Come on, Bess. Pull yourself together and work with me here. Fuck's sake, I thought you liked a bloody, well, fight!
Edwards, rendezvous is past those hills in the distance. Just mind that village down there.
All right, lads. Hang on. Here we go.
Left flank. Capture tanks moving into the village.
Steady, lads. We're well behind Jerry's lines now. No way of knowing what we're up against.
That's a cheerful thought.
Come on, lads. We've held together this long. Let's not fall apart now.
Old Bess has got us this far. And she'll get us all the way if we do our bit.
Hello, hello. Welcome back. First off, I'd like to point two things. One is, we did everything. I did everything and then you showed up at the last second. As always. As always with these people taking their help. The other thing is, like, how the hell did they capture so many of our tanks? We don't notice. Did they walk into our tank yard and just go, kind of take the, you know, Germans. But welcome back. The last one. Sorry, I am just going to lower that audio a bit. I think it's a bit too loud. The last mission was really fun. I screwed up so badly, though, constantly. As I said in it, I was trying to be stealthy. The first time I was stealthy, no problem. The second time, I was a bit stealthy, but then it just went haywire, and I swear to God, it's just typical. It always happens. Now, what do we have? Machine gun and our cannons. That's fair. But yeah, so back into it. This is the last mission of this chapter. So it'd be nice to move on to the next ones. But I really do like these. Your man, who's the tank driver who we play as, reminds me of, he's the lead singer in, or not the lead singer, the lead actor of the Kingsman. He even does like Elton John in Eddie the Eagle. I can't think of the actor's name, but he reminds me of him. So if they ever were to do a Battlefield movie based on this game, I would want him as this guy. I don't know, it's just the voice. Well, yes, let's go into a town full. Oh, they fixed that very quickly. Let's go into a town full of German tanks.
Tank, look out!
Hello. Oh, I killed him. Okay. I have the high ground. Oh, okay, that did nothing.
Burn, you cherry bastards!
Yeah, so gonna be fun to do this. And I'm just looking forward to shooting things like this again. Really? Like the explosion's beside him and he doesn't die. Oh! Oh, holy shit. Right. There was a load more tanks, so I'm kind of worried I can't see them. You dead, mate. He's not only dead, he's just obliterated. Right. Let's keep moving forward. Screw your car. I can hear people behind me, but I just can't really see them. Oh. What the fuck is shooting me? I can't see the gun. Oh. Dude! Oh my god. Back the f- Yeah, well, unfortunately he decided to run up on me. Can't even repair in peace. I can't look behind me, but I know there's a couple behind me. Like, did you not just see your friend? Oh, tank. Right, let's... Really? Oh!
Little Willie's still moving! Take that, you Jerry bastard!
Yeah, we know. Like, that just... The rock or the tree got in my bloody way. Where am I going? I'm going over there. There they are behind me. Oh well. Screw your car. I know you're there. I know you're there. Annoyed. Oh.
This is it, lads.
I shouldn't waste that, really. Don't mind me. It's a lovely little village, though.
She's ready to go, Edwards.
Never mind.
Good shooting, McManus.
Like, I know I hit that thing perfectly. I just like blowing stuff up at this point. Mate, you're dead.
Hang on.
Is that it? Okay, that wasn't too bad. Stay out of the mud is one thing I've also learned.
Train tracks. There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road.
Just past it.
Oh, fuck. Yeah! Sorry. I can see there's a car there and I want to hit it.
This is a staging area. They're fixing to retake Cambrai. So we drive straight through. And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous. So what's the plan? We have to take the initiative. If we hit them hard and fast here, we can make a difference. Let's bloody do it. Right. Keep moving. Keep them confused and off balance. And let's hope they don't realize we're on our own.
Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Oh, my sweet Jesus, help me. Hey.
Keep us moving. Use cover where you can. Range. That's it. Smash the tiny bastard. Yeah. All right. Keep your hats on.
Okay. I didn't see that field gun. Didn't see that last little tank until the last second. Or that little tank until the last second. Not my mate. Just repairing. Hello. Goodbye. Please let me knock this over. Yay. This... Oh god. I was gonna say, this... it's like one of the multiplayer maps. Which has, there's one of the maps that has the train tracks, and I feel like this is it. Although, I think it's more you go from the hills down to it. Yeah, screw you. I think we're good. Oh god. Oh, one shot. Well, I say one shot. I think the ricochet did some damage. Wait, and I can see a field gun there. I can see a field gun there.
They're toast, lads.
I love how the lamp stopped me. Like, the lamp. One of these things stopped a shell. Am I done? I mean, there's no other tank here, is there?
Don't let me see any tanks not burning. Find every last one.
Okay. So if one comes from behind me, I'm gonna be really annoyed. Hello. Hello. Oh, really? We can't just... Oh! Okay.
Stay alert for armor.
Oh, there it is. See, it was the way I was looking. See, I know it's your weak point. So, nope.
Burn, you bastard!
Hey, well done. Alright, is that the last one? Just gonna quickly repair. I know it's only like 9% damage, but... Right, so there, that was the last one. Oh, I missed. Oh, I missed again. Little. Don't hide. What the f- Hey. Right, what's the next plan?
Enemy group coming in. Let's just hightail it for Cambrai. Straight down the main road. That's exactly where they'll be coming from. Edwards, find us a position so we can hit them when they arrive.
Wait, where are they coming from? The mud's not great because it slows you down. Am I getting my position away?
That's one for Finch.
How did that not? Ah, now you got the wall. Mate. It's not that really... How did he not die?
Nice shooting, McManus!
Oh, gone. Alright, how many more tanks was there? Oh god, Jesus, help me.
Oh.
I am! There.
Range is on.
Don't hide. Oh, you bastard. Got away before I could get a shot in. Oh, you fucking die! Oh, fuck it. God, I don't know who to shoot. Right, you're now dead. There. There's more. Oh, it's a heavy. About yay. Hey, found it.
That's it.
Well done. Oh, did I knock out his tracks?
We might just build this up.
No, that missed. What the f-
A7Ds. Make it.
Oh, missed.
You show him. Ah, not so bloody tough now, are they? Keep your knickers on. Stay focused.
Okay, this isn't too bad. Okay, I see what was happening. They're stuck on a ridge or something.
Bloody good hit. He's done for.
Hey. Oh, for oh, my sweet Jesus. Oh, for that was close, that last one. Oh, my God, I'm so annoyed. Come on. Oh, he's fucked now.
Nice jump, my man! We only bloody did it, boys!
You did it, girl!
Next stop, Canberra.
Sir,
Edwards, get moving.
Oh, no. Don't you go thinking you can drop dead on us now.
I'm fine, boys. Just tired from all the fun. Come on, now.
Oh God, what the hell? I didn't even notice that. Oh my Jesus.
Watch that pinch, Edwards.
I can't just leave him alive. It's not fair on his friends.
Let's get back on track. Lock down those guns, McManus. I'm turning up back toward the rendezvous.
That was quite impressive, if I do say. Oh God. Oh, I have to get out. Okay. Ah, for
are you okay, Edward?
Fuck.
So, what do we do now, driver?
God damn. Oh, yo. That is. I wish we could continue on their story. I'd love to know. I know it's probably not based on anything real, but I'd love to play on their story and get to a friendly territory. Oh, that is. That's why I love this game, to be honest. Anyway, that's the end of chapter one. Next episode we'll be doing starting chapter two, and yeah. Till then, take care and goodbye, Black Bess. You are a beast. See ya.